Damn, it feels good to be back. All right, gather around, indulge me. I want to talk to you about something real quick. Now, you all know Three Card Monty, also known as Find the Lady, trick performed by street hustlers all over the world. And why street hustlers? Because as soon as you walk up to the table, you lose every time. Let me demonstrate. While we're at it, let's find ourselves a life-size queen, man. Would you mind being my queen? Don't worry, I promise you there's a 50% chance we'll get her back after the show. Thank you very much. All right, let's find ourselves some jacks to serve our queen.
Trust me, gentlemen, I know how these guys work now. They're gonna start with a tease, a few little pop-ups, something to lure you in, like, well, you know, like three-card Monty, where the guy goes, looky here, but no, looky here, except when all these little tricks are done, the only thing you're gonna be looking at is the inside of your own colon with the words horseman written all over it in blood.
We get the picture, Mr. McKinney, and get out of my chair.
Hello, everybody! Tonight, I am going to make something fly using actual magic. Are you ready? I am going to take a very large vessel. I'm gonna make it fly over there and land on the Thames. Can you handle that?
Same rules apply as before. All you need to do is keep your eye on the queen. It's as simple as that. Are you guys ready?
Dad, look at this. Tag this one. Where does it come from?
Near the river. Looks like the show's starting, but we're not the only ones who found them.
What do you mean?
It's on Channel One.
Let's go to two.
Here we go, got him. We have a location. It's Jack Wilder. Here come the horsemen.
Okay, we're moving. Let's go, let's go.
Typing in grid coordinates now.
Turn around, hide yourselves with the cards. And here we go. Switch. You guys still have your eye on her? You want me to go back and do it? Okay, all right, I'm moving on. And switch. Where is she? At the end? You sure? All right, can I get a drum roll for my man in the back? Thank you very much. Uh-oh. There's my girl. Not my girl, 100% your girl, but just in this situation.
Okay, but I gotta warm up a little bit first, okay? So let me just make something small fly, like, fly! Wow, right? Look at that. Oh, come on, people. Tough crowd. You, fly.
Me?
Check your fly.
What the hell?
You like that? You support that relationship? That guy had a bird in his pants. That's disgusting.
Copy that. Got two sightings reported. Heading to Greenwich Market.
Get me Thaddeus. Thaddeus, the FBI are here. They are moving.
Let them move. That's what the horsemen want.
What if they get there first? That can't happen.
I guarantee you they won't. Find the pattern. You do that, and you'll be able to cut them off before they get to their final trick. If it makes you feel better, I'll take care of the FBI.
Okay, well, I guess you found me.
We've got a third spot.
Okay, everybody, we're getting a pattern. Give me two. 13 and 21. What the hell is that? Freeze that and zoom in. How the hell did this happen? He's dead. We watched him drown. How the hell did this happen?
Well, given that it did happen, the pertinent question is, what are we going to do about it?
We're going to stop him, Dad. We'll stop him.
Where's my coat?
Walter, for the record, I never loved the safe idea.
Oh, I know where they're going. The next show is Merritt's, and it's by the river. Chase, you need to get to him so we can find the horseman's entry point for the finale.
I have a confession to make. I've been
told I have some control issues. I've learned that it's really, really hard to control people. So I'm gonna try to control something that's a lot easier than people. I'm gonna try to control the weather. Yeah, right. It'd be a little difficult to make it rain, right? That would be something that only God can do, right? Because I'm gonna do something that God can't do. I'm not just gonna make it clear up. No. I'm gonna make it actually stop. So, or what about make it go up?
Are you still with me? Watch the queen on the left. Let's do it. Turn around. Switch. Show me the lady. Show me the lady. Starting to feel kind of bad. It's just because I can actually feel that you guys are paying attention. It's just that, you know, it's unfortunate that it's the wrong kind of attention.
Yeah, we need a fresher bird. He's so cute. He's so cute. Let's kill him, right?
Maris, move into position.
Got it, Dylan.
I'm on my way. I'll see you there.
Lula, stand by, all right?
Or what about just go, I don't know, just go insane?
North, south, east, east. Tower of London, Tower Bridge, near Tower Bridge, the Thames. Oh, you're going to the Timsy Wimsy. You're so easy.
Bro, if there's any chance of us ever having a relationship,
there's not. Where's your entry? South Bank, Greenwich? Greenwich. I know where you're going. I know where you're going.
Watch it, hobo.
And there, oh, come on, tell me you're kidding, huh? When? Shit. All right, I got it. Don't worry about it. I'll warn the others.
Sorry, just... What, I just told you I was...
Phone call. Hello?
Dylan! Hi, yeah, I'm kind of in the middle of something right now.
Ramp it up. Meet me at the rendezvous point, now. Now!
Was that an act of God? No. That was an act of me and of strobe lights and rain machines. And I hope you guys were paying attention, because you're going to need to know all of that for the final.
So, how did I do it? Did I use a berry trap? Maybe some switches or a few duplicates?
Jeff, go now.
You know what, I hate to say it? You're going to have to wait to find out. I know, I'm sorry. I love you all.
I have to go.